How you all doing? I hope you are doing well. Today I am here before you. Why do you know? It's obvious to teach you. But the topic, do you know? I know. You know it very well. How? It's written. I have written the topic over here, so you know it very well. Okay. So students, as you have seen on the green board, the topic, today's topic, the pronoun. So can you tell me what is noun? Right, your answer is correct. Noun. In my previous class, I explained you, I defined you what is noun. If you have understood the topic noun, it will be very easy for you to understand the pronoun. Getting me? So what is noun? Right, correct answer. Noun is the name of any person, place, or things. Okay. Noun is the name of any person, place, or things. There are five kinds of noun: proper noun, common noun, collective noun, material noun, abstract noun. Okay. So now today we are going to discuss what? The pronoun. Okay. So what is pronoun? As I told you, what? Noun is the name of any person, place, or things. Noun is the name of any person, place, or things. Now I'm asking, what is pronoun? So children, my dear students, pronoun. Pronoun is a word which is used instead of noun. As you know it very well, what is noun? Right? Noun is the name of any person, place, or things. Ram, noun, Rasangam, that is what? Place, that is noun. So when we use the word instead of noun, that is called pronoun. Okay, so let's see what I have written. Let's see the example. Okay, I have written one example for you for better understanding. So let's read. Saurabh met Surbhi. What I have written? Saurabh met Surbhi in the garden. Okay, Saurabh invited Surbhi to coffee. Okay, Surbhi agreed. Saurabh brought Surbhi home. Saurabh and Surbhi took coffee. Once again, I'm going to repeat because this is very important example for you. So once again, I'm reading this example for you. Saurabh met Surbhi in the garden. Saurabh invited Surbhi to coffee. Surbhi agreed. Saurabh brought Surbhi home. Saurabh and Surbhi took coffee. So students, as you can see, can you find out noun? Let's find out. Noun is the name of any person, place, or things, and I define pronoun. What? Can you tell me the definition of pronoun? Pronoun is a word which is used in place of a noun. So here, students, Saurabh is noun. Surbhi, name of person, noun. Here, Saurabh, again, it is coming. Noun, 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 noun. So as I am repeating again and again name, so to avoid the repetition of noun, we use pronoun. Okay, so let's see. Saurabh met Surbhi in the garden. Okay, now again I have written here Saurabh. Instead of that, what I have to write down? Saurabh, that means masculine gender. And masculine gender, that means what I have to write down here? He. Okay, so Saurabh met Surbhi in the garden. He, because instead of Saurabh, I have written over there he. He invited Surbhi. Okay, he invited Surbhi to coffee. Okay, then what? She agreed. Okay, 1 minute, wait a minute. Let me read. Saurabh met Surbhi in the garden. So I have written it will be the same. Saurabh met Surbhi in the garden. Then he invited her instead of Surbhi. What I have written over here? Her. He invited her to coffee, because now again I am not writing Surbhi over here. What I have write down they. They took coffee. Getting me, students? Let's read once again. Saurabh met Surbhi in the garden. Okay. Saurabh and Surbhi. This is what? This is noun. Okay. Then Saurabh met Surbhi in the garden. He. Now I am not writing Saurabh instead of noun. I am using there he. He invited her to coffee. She agreed. Okay. He brought her home. Saurabh and Surbhi, they took coffee. That is noun. Now, what is pronoun here? As I have mentioned here, he. He is pronoun. Okay. He is pronoun. Her is pronoun. Her is pronoun. Then let's see. Her already I have used over here. Her is pronoun, and one more word is given over there. That is they. They is pronoun. I hope you have understood what is pronoun. Pronoun is a word which is used in place of a noun. Pronoun is a word used in place of a noun. So in place of a noun, I use he, her, they, and one more word is there, that is she. All these are pronoun. Getting me, students? Now let's discuss about kinds of pronoun. There are 7 kinds of pronoun. Okay, there are 7 kinds of pronoun. And how many kinds of noun? There are 5 kinds of noun: proper noun, common noun, collective noun, material noun, abstract noun. Now here in kinds of pronoun, there are 7 kinds of pronoun. First one is the personal pronoun, reflexive pronoun, demonstrative pronoun, indefinite pronoun, descriptive pronoun, interrogative pronoun, and relative pronoun. Once again, there are 7 kinds of pronoun. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 kinds of pronoun. First one is the personal pronoun, reflexive pronoun, demonstrative pronoun, indefinite pronoun, then more descriptive pronoun, interrogative pronoun, and relative pronoun. So students, we are going to discuss all these pronouns one by one. Okay, so let's see personal pronoun. Okay, I hope you have understood pronoun. Pronoun is a word which is used in place of a noun. He, she,